elements who are motivated him. He is a very ordinary youngster, and he has been made into a mercenary. You may not be remembering, but in Yemen, for 50 cents, British, or 50 whatever, pennies or whatever, young boys were made to throw grenades. This is as cruel or brutal or inhuman as that, to use an innocent mind for, you know, achieving some target which they will never achieve, because we are all together in this. And you saw the kind of public affected. 11 people from the valley, 10 people from Jammu, 9 people from all over the country. What is that? What is he trying to achieve and show? Why did he do this gruesome act? That boy alone is not the thing, the agents behind him, so we are at it. And this is a very despicable act. Honorable Governor has already described this. So the entire security forces, with the help of society, the common society has condemned it from all communities. So with their help, we will be at it. He is, as already described some people, stable in most situations, but fragile in certain parts, which has been the case with J&K for some time. So we are focusing on all these areas, both the stable areas to keep it as stable as possible, where there is fragility, to have our congruent combined action, cohesive action of all the multiple security forces. We are at it. To make it as easy and smooth and facilitate for the common man to come for voting and the process when, as and when the process is announced. That is our aim. And